Okay.
So Brian, it's your first appearance here at Lakeside this year.
Yeah.
Walking into the venue today, what were your feelings and how would you expect from the next week or so?
Oh, I got a little bit goosebump. So I think it's a very good audience, good atmosphere, lots of noise from people, from the audience. So yeah, I'm just looking forward to go up there tomorrow.
Mm. And the crowd is obviously a big factor at the Lakeside World Championships. Are you looking forward to that?
Yes, of course. It's a dream come true. Not just that, but just coming here to experience everything here, also the audience.
And I was just saying to another player that with all the players that have played on this stage before, the likes of Eric Bristow and Phil Taylor, how does it feel that you're now playing on the same stage that they did?
Oh, it's like I said before, it's a dream come true because I always wanted to grow with my darts when I started for many years ago, and at last I will get an opportunity like this to play on the biggest stage.
And it's Krzysztof Szuk first from Poland.
Yes.
I'm not sure if you've played him before, but
no.
We should expect a good match. You've both come through the qualifying events, so.
Yeah, I have never played him, so. I don't even know him so much, so I'm just looking forward to play him. Yeah.
Thank you very much.